السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlu Sunnah wal Jama'ah and the Capital Group, we present to you the daily diary of Islamic history on the 1st of Shawwal 608 after Hijrah, corresponding to the 7th of March 1213. One of the great poets, Sharfuddin Muhammad ibn Sa'id ibn Hammad, popularly known as Buwaisiri Rahimahullah, who wrote the poetry on the praises of Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam, was born. And his most famous poem is the Qasida e Burda. So this happened on the 1st of Shawwal, and we know on the 1st of Shawwal is also Eid al-Fitr, and Eid Salat was read for the first time in Medina Munawwara after the Hijrah. May Almighty Allah Jalla wa Ala let us see many Eids in this world. Ameen. Ya Rabbal Alameen.